Happy birthday!
It's fantastic to celebrate somebody's birthday, and to reach 100 years is really remarkable. Norma Howard, who lives independently, is vibrant, active, out in the community, still driving. It's just a really great celebration of living a long life here in Maryborough.
How many children have you?
I've got three. Robin is the eldest, Graham is the next, and then Joanne's the younger one.
And how many grandchildren and great-grandchildren?
How many?
Three children, six grandchildren, and nine
great-grandchildren.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Wow.
I've counted them over and over, but I forget.
Especially at birthday time.
Yeah, you have to say that again.
So what did you do for you in your spare time? What were your hobbies?
Danced. Yeah. Played tennis.
Yeah.
And played vigoro. And then played bowls.
Okay.
But danced a lot.
Right, yeah, yes. So you're still dancing?
No, I lost my husband some time ago, so that was the end of our dancing. But my friend here, we started dancing together in the 60s, I think, and we went to all the little country towns around the area every Saturday night, and sometimes in Maryborough, and all the balls in Maryborough we went to. And then when we'd finished our dancing, we started playing cards together then, and we played cards for quite some time until the men passed away, and we ladies are still playing cards.
So what do you put your longevity down to? Good genes or clean living?
Well, my mother lived to be 101.
Wow.
Yeah, and I had a cousin on my mother's side to live to be 102, and I had a cousin on my father's side to live to be 100. So there you are, a little bit on each eye.
I understand you're still living by yourself, or independent living.
No, yes, and I've only just recently started getting Meals on Wheels. I've been cooking for myself, and I do quite a lot of baking, and I do my own washing and ironing, and I have a lady comes in and does the cleaning every fortnight, but all the other things I do myself.
And you're still driving?
Yeah, just got my licence again.
So where do you drive? Off to the shops and...
Yes, yes. Not going quite as much, because getting Meals on Wheels, I don't have to buy so much ingredients. Yeah. I drive to supermarkets and I drive to church, and that's about all now. I don't go much further than that.
Yeah. So what's your favourite thing? You wake up in the morning, what do you look forward to every day?
Just living.
That's the main thing.
Good answer.